There we go. Jesus Christ, that was way too fucking... Oh my god. Oh, that was a pain in the dick. Alright. We'll go with the crackhead. Fuck! Why am I so fucking short? Oh, that's A. Okay. I don't like that. I would like the other one to be... Unless that one drops ammo. Pip-Boy unavailable. Okay, that's what that does. That does Pip-Boy? VR. Oh, can I not change? Ah, I see. I can't choose which buttons do which. Why did I think I could do that? That would just be too goddamn... That would just be too fucking useful. I guess it seems to be running fine right now. He still looks like a fucking prick, though. Okay. I keep forgetting that's not the fucking A button, apparently. And that pisses me the fuck off that I can't change that shit.
That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no prizes.
You look like the obvious bad guy in a horrible movie plot.
I have my moments.
All right. You want some love and affection? Pop. Oh shit, my fucking earbuds, goddammit. Why don't you take a spin on this fucking dick, big boy? Oh no, it's going in the direction of my fucking controllers. God, who thought this was a good idea? I'm looking this direction. Why the fuck would I want to move this way? My analog goes in a fucking circle, you fucking morons. There's no fucking option to change that. God damn it, I gotta fucking move where my controllers are facing, so if I turn it, it does. What the fuck is this? Seriously, who ever thought moving with the fucking way of my controllers was a good idea? Like, look at this shit. Can I just walk by you? Can I walk by? No, I gotta touch your nipples. Gotta touch your fucking... Come here, big boy. Oh, yeah. Oh, look, there's another troglodyte. Like, you're fucking... What the fuck? Holy shit, you walked, like, 15 fucking meters out of your house and made it to a fucking little ramp? And you're out of breath? Lazy bastard. And you wonder why that baby's black. The fuck you looking at? Hmm? Hmm? Looking at these? Hmm? Can you please... Yeah, okay. I'm following you right now. That's exactly what's happening right now. Fuck you, you shitty AI piece of shit. I hope the future Terminators are made by Bethesda just so they can be so goddamn dog shit they're not even a fucking threat. That's right, bitch, you fucking heard me. Okay, that baby may not be yours, but it is mine. Please treat it with care. Begging you, do it, please. Oh, thank God you did what I never could do. Becca, you call me a slut? Am I a side up? What a surprise, you're the only one that lived for plot relevance. I was up to move forward to grab something, but my left hand's just over here fucking jerking my cock in the opposite fucking direction of where I want to move. Look at this shit. I want to move this way. Guess what? I'm not moving that fucking way. Okay, it's a lot harder than it looks, especially when I know I can't aim that far ahead. God, it's so fucking jank. This thing's fucking massive as well. Like, they couldn't have downscaled a little bit. Like, this seems fucking ridiculously fucking large. And it's centered in the palm of my hand, weirdly. Yeah. Yeah, that's not right at all. That is unnecessarily difficult. This game is ass. Oh god, that's fucking bright. I'm gonna have a fucking seizure. Jesus. Mm-hmm. Yep. Cool. Can you do that a little faster, please? Yep. Ah, god. Why the fuck is up and down left and right? Oh, because the controller's reversed, and their fucking dumbasses didn't think to fucking do that shit? Oh, you dumb bastards. Can I have my gun, please? Thank you. So I fucking shoot myself in the fucking goddamn face, this piece of shit. See, sometimes it... Oh, what, with my left hand, I... That's fucking jank. That's not... Okay, I fucking guess. God, I'm blind as fuck. I hate VR for the fact that it simulates your eyeballs, like you have to get actual prescription lenses, which I can't be fucked to do for this shit. But I'm blind as fuck, and this is blurry as hell, and I can't see a goddamn thing. Like, VR is supposed to enhance my ability to enjoy things, not just remind me how fucking horribly blind I am. And it's so goddamn close, I can't put my glasses to the... Ah, God damn it! I can't even fucking play with my arm. Look at that shit! Look! My hand is so fucking far away from me. I'm gonna go fuck with the fucking Nigerian blot flies now. I'm gonna get fucking AIDS. God, this game runs like ass. I don't know what I was expecting. But it's something better than this. And it's got that weird, like... You know, like Red Dead Redemption 2? It's got that weird, like... Oh, God, that's sickening. Oh, no, wait, the dog's dead. I thought that was the dog. God damn, I'm blind as fuck. Can I just look at it and then push a button to bring it up? Does it really have to come up every time I fucking look at this shit? Like, Jesus Christ. That's sickening. I'd rather rack my fucking gut. Oh my god. You are going to be the biggest bitch. You should... Oh shit, the difficulty's up. Oh, I forgot. Okay, I don't want to sound like a little bitch. But it's hard as fuck to hit things in VR, and that Deathclaw is going to be a fucking problem. I have a splintering ice pick headache in my right eyeball now.
Hey, little boy. You want some...
God damn it! Get some, bitch. Get some. Why is it easier to shoot like a fucking... What the fuck ever, Detroit, I guess. God, I gotta do this with my left hand. There we go. Okay. Go away. No, fuck off. Yes. Okay, there we go. God, this is the worst. Fucking earbuds again. Fuck! God damn it, it's moving in the direction of my... Fuck off. Oh, bitch. The last thing I want to do right now is run out of ammo and use my fucking hands like the fucking sex-crazed addict that I fucking am. I'm gonna go Taekwondo meth on your ass. Come here, fucking crackhead energy. You look like my fucking husband, bitch. Shit. Oh. Everyone dies but me, and this just upsets me even more. Alright, no, I'm done. I'm getting sick. This has been a horrible experience. Whoever the fuck set this up, you just fucking...
Like, whoever thought the fucking Pip-Boy was a good idea needs to get slapped in the dick. Instead of holding it like this, the whole time it feels like you're holding it like fucking this. Like, what the fuck? What is this shit? This is not okay. This is ass.